सब्सक्राइब कीजिए ऑल इन्फॉर्मर चैनल को, रेड कलर के बटन पर क्लिक कर दीजिए और जो बगल में बेल आइकन है आप उसको भी क्लिक कर दीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई वीडियो डालूं सबसे पहले आपको मिले।
Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, and today now I'm going to show you how to exchange your EOBOT 5-year rental plan into just 24-hour rental plan. Let's start. Now just click on the exchange. And now you can see my cloud mining is 5.2, and select left side to the cloud mining SHA 5-year rental plan. And now in the right side drop down menu you can select 24 hour rental plan cloud SHA 256 4.0, and now you can see my 5-year 5.0 cloud SHA is converted in 10,435 after 5% rental fee. Now just after that click on the buy cloud SHA 24 hour rental and click OK. And now check on in the history list, you can see here exchange 5.29 gigahertz to 10,435 gigahertz. Now you can see my gigahertz speed is boost and doggy coin mining is very fast. And now can see my total hertz rate power is 10,435, and in the INR daily earning is 341, daily mining is 341 assets. And if you want to leave EOBOT and if you want to convert your gigahertz 24 hours gigahertz plan into 24 hour rental plan, then you can exchange by this method. And now I displayed this all currency in Dogecoin, and you can see my daily Dogecoin rate is 1116 and daily 14. And now I am also change in XRP Ripple. If I displayed in all currency in XRP, you can see daily mining is 7.06 SRP per day. Let's see start, friend. Do subscribe my channel and like and share this video. If you have any problem, then comment in the video section. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for more update. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.